Well, hello, I'm Rick Chrest, Mayor of the City of Brandon. Well, Prairie Mountain Health, and specifically Brandon, has been doing very well with respect to COVID-19 numbers for the past 6 weeks or so. I felt it was an important time to connect with our community. We are saddened and very concerned to see the serious uptick in cases and, more sadly, the unfortunate deaths in several other regions in our province, including the City of Winnipeg, and the difficulty in trying to bring down the numbers in our province. Again, while our numbers are currently holding, we know all too well what it's like to have a surge, having been the first region in the province to have gone to Cone Orange back in August. For context, we're recording this message on October 27th, and there are currently 9 active cases in Brandon. But at this time, even though our numbers are good, I'm imploring our entire community to rally together once again in a push to keep the virus out. We need to ensure we remain vigilant and to ruthlessly practice the basic fundamentals we all know very well. Hand sanitizing, physical distancing, wear a mask, keep the numbers of your close contacts to a minimum, especially stay home if you're feeling unwell. And now every Manitoban is encouraged to get a flu shot. These relatively small personal precautions that every one of us can take have an immense impact on protecting ourselves, our family and friends, and our community. It's far easier to keep the virus out than to get the virus out. We can't risk overrunning our healthcare system, our frontline workers, and our testing and contact tracing resources. I know everyone is tired of COVID, but the alternative is to end up sick and tired. I implore each and every citizen, young and old, to do their small part and keep our nose to the grindstone once again by diligently practicing the fundamentals all the time. Your own personal contributions will help keep our community and our economy recovering, our schools open, and our healthcare system in full operation. The can-do spirit in Brandon and Westman is famous. Our community did a fabulous job of tamping our numbers back down when we had to. Now, we're asking everyone to get out in front of COVID and by once again pushing back hard and keeping the virus out. Thank you for listening and helping out. Please spread the word by sharing this message and reminding everyone you know to put their shoulder to the wheel. We can beat this by working together. Stay safe, stay vigilant, stay kind, and I thank you.